when old Santa gets into town, he'll be coming down the chimney down. It's the holiday season, and Santa Claus.
Good evening. Oh, fancy. Good evening, everyone. Good evening. Buenas noches. We're going to try that again. Good evening. Buenas noches. Okay, aplauso, aplauso. My name is Dana Lawrence, and I'm the principal of Lindenwall School 4, and I am so excited. Oh, thank you. Thank you for my cheering section over there. Thank you. And I'm so excited to welcome all of you here, back here, to our wonderful School 4 Winter Concert. It's been way too many years since we've all been here together. So let's give everyone, give yourselves and our students that are going to perform a big round of applause. So excited to be back. Tonight we have a great show in store for you. Hopefully everyone got their hands on a handy dandy little program. We have dancers and singers from our third and fourth grade, as well as singers from our chorus. Parents, Miss B, where are you from? Parents, you will have an opportunity to take pictures of your students when we call you to the front. So please, we ask that there is no movement while the children are on stage, no movement while the children are performing, because we will give you an opportunity to get your pictures. Thank you.
Buenas noches. Ella dijo que ustedes pueden venir para sacar un foto cuando todos los niños están, pero por favor, no hay movimiento cuando los niños están performando. Okay? Gracias.
Está bien. Okay, now for the Lindenwall School 4 dance team. Dance parents, you may come to the front to take pictures. Thank you, parents.
It's not the same in this world.
round of applause for the first performance of the Lindenwall dance team in a long time. Thank you.
I don't know how far. At this time, we will bring the third grade general students to the stage. Third grade parents, please feel free to come forward to take your pictures.
Be careful. I'm on the top step. See how many more kids get up there? Okay, start from that. Let's see where she is here. Move over as tightly as you can. Up there. You can. There, up there. Tight. Okay. Good. 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 Ok
Okay, parents, please be seated. Thank you. Please be seated.
Turn this way. Okay, stay, you stay in the middle. You guys stay straight. You guys turn toward me. Turn this way. Turn this way. Good. And you guys are straight. And you guys turn this way.
Ho, 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 we are Santa.
Another big round of applause for the third grade.
Start off. Follow. Don't move, guys. Don't move. Stay up there. Okay, now step down. This row, step down. Now get off. Go ahead. You guys can step down to the next. Wait till they go. And step down to the floor. Just wait a minute. Now you go. Shh, don't talk. Stay up there. No, go. Now step down. All of you step down. Don't move. Now go. Stay. Thank you.
At this time, we'll bring the fourth grade general students to the stage. Fourth grade parents, you may come to get your pictures.
Okay, I want you to just let me stay down here for a minute. Get down. Go up there. No. Guys, come on, go in this.
Okay, parents, please be seated. Please be seated. Fourth grade is up.
Thank you. Everyone missing on that last.
Yes, I'm on. At this time, parents coming to the stage, we have our third and fourth grade chorus students. These are students who stay after school on Wednesday afternoons to practice to be part of this special group. You may come forward now to take pictures of our third and fourth grade chorus. No wave, just smile, okay? Just smile. Look forward, smile. Smile cheese for the camera. Look out there. That Lizbeth is something else. Lizbeth, she sounds good.
Yeah, she does.
Right on time, Dennis, right on time. Right clock. Well, I took off my 10 rules of concert etiquette. We need that. These people don't know what they're doing. We'll get it for next time. Okay, parents, thank you. Please be seated so we can get started.
Don't get started till they sit down.
What are
we saying? I'm
gonna
stand real close to you guys.
Great. She does good. Can I go
back? Come on, now. Please.
I'm
guys.
Take it out, man.
out, guys.
Oh, I think you can do better than that for the third and fourth grade chorus. I would like to take this opportunity to thank all of you for joining us this holiday season. Special thank you to Mr. Lipchinski, our director of music. Mr. Lipchinski has a partner. That would be Ms. Hoadley, who's in our sound booth. Thank you, Mrs. Hoadley. Our show opened with our dance troupe, so we want to thank Ms. B for being the dance troupe leader. A special shout out to Mr. Flickinger and the high school team for live streaming and recording sound music tonight. We have in the house with us this evening, I can't see, but we have Dr. O'Neill, our superintendent is here, waving in the back, thank you. For joining us this evening, I want to thank all of the Lyndon Walt administrators for participating with us this evening. A special thank you goes out to the Board of Education for supporting music in our school as well as throughout our school district, because music, performance, and the performing arts is live and well in Lyndon Walt Public Schools. So a big shout out to them as well. What I will tell all of you parents is that you don't know it, but you are in the Lyndon Walt High School new and improved theater here, auditorium. We have new lights, we have new sound, we have new everything, and we are so grateful that we got a chance. They finished the work yesterday, and then we're here tonight. So we are happy, we are happy. I just want to thank everyone once again for coming out tonight. Mr. Balicki, my partner in crime, is not here, but we want to give him a big shout out and a round of applause for all the support that he gives. We always have to take care of our own families. Mr. Balicki's at his children's concert tonight, but we wish him well, and he is very supportive of everything that we do. Parents, I just want to tell you that you will be able to receive your children at the cafeteria doors. Please be patient. We want to make sure that everybody gets home to the right person safely. We want to wish everybody a very happy and healthy holiday season. Thursday, early dismissal, 1:05 p.m. Please don't forget. We want everybody to get home on time, and we'll see everybody next year. Thank you, and have a great night.